Just thought I'd go a quick look down here. And record it at the same time. In case there's anything around. Let's have more raiders, let's go have a look. Sorry, doggy. Thank you. with Nolan to Brody's angle. Must have changed it so there's only one. Still got a head. Right, so to your medics. Out. Well, oh, they're forged. Wow. Considering that I'm overburdened because I'm a friggin' carrying, God knows, 6,000? Is it 6,000? 4,700 of equipment. Or something else. I thought they were normal raiders, but they weren't. That worked out well, huh? So the death from above type thing. Oh, this fucker. This bloody general thing's invincible.
I'm not looking for trouble. Enough junk here.
Sorry, I am. And communists. See if I can snipe this guy from somewhere.
The director has sanctioned the use of lethal force against looters.
See, I normally die to him because I think he was invincible. Invincible anymore. Don't know. might still one shot me up.
Hold up.
All units, move!
Cait whacked him. Where did he go? He got there somewhere. He just whacked him and ended up somewhere. It would be cool if it did suck you into another dimension. Cut his hand off. Ooh, there's some rads off that. Fucking hell. Took a hit then. Hold on. Can't see him. Oh. What was that? See, I think he's still invisible. God, I've taken down much bigger than him, I think. Unless I'm hitting the bloody window. Oh, maybe I was.
Swore I heard something.
Possible. Shouldn't be doing damage to him, but I think he is invincible. Looking a bit annoying. Try something else. I finally got him. I think. Dead. Certainly had a lot of fucking damage. I did. I finally got him. Ha ha!
You trying to lug the whole Commonwealth with you or something?
Yep. No, I finally did it, but fucking hell, he must have had about 10,000 HP or something stupid like that. With that bloody sword, does a shitload of damage. Oh, look at him, like. Oh, what the hell is that? It's a... I don't know. I'm gonna kill it. Kill it. I don't know where it went. Where did it go? Oh, she shot it. Yeah, Riverlurk Deerstalker. Oh well. So looking at it. Not a lot here. Right. Come on. Yeah, Starlight driving can't fucking protect themselves. So it's gonna be a very sad day. What the hell? Rivenlurk Minnow. That's different. Nothing else here, is there? Weird. Oh well, I guess. Hold on. Right, I think it was Starlight driving. Right, I'll go over there. That's it. I think it did put missile launchers. Lasers, maybe? Oh, no. Even bots. Oh, that's Ada. That's... They did not stand a hope in hell. Should be another robot here, so. I wonder if I could get one. Too far. Oh, you... Is that off? Oh, great. It'll do. Don't think the nuke killed. Oh, might kill one. That's a bit of shit. Took the arm off one. Disappointing. I've got one left from the sub. Oh, there's a robot anyway.
You trying to love the whole Commonwealth with this?
Yep. I sure am. Oh, there's another one there, I think. Yeah. Oh, that's heavy, that one. find it works better like this without the walls, to be honest. Stand up to the sound launchers. Oh, I'm gonna grab these. Perk. Reason might be just one of them. Might be alright. Yep. Right. Thank you again for watching this part, and I'll see you in the next one.